Back in 1928, my grandfather and father came up and started this resort. There was nothing here at the time.
I just think the impact that this resort and small resorts all over have had throughout the country and throughout the world is underappreciated.
If you enjoy documentaries on Lakeland, click donate at lptv.org.